Vitamin E is a fat-soluble vitamin that plays a key role in the metabolism of all cells. Vitamin E-rich foods include polyunsaturated plant oils, whole grains, leafy green vegetables, nuts, and seeds. Heat and oxygen can easily destroy vitamin E, so raw vegetables and oils that have not been heated is likely the best way to consume it. It is recommended that you buy oils with darker bottles, or those that protect from light, and store them in a cool, dark area. Deficiency is rare. However, vitamin E toxicity can lead to bleeding problems, as it can work as an anti-coagulant, thinning the blood. High levels of vitamin E, in addition to the use of aspirin, could thin the blood too much and even become life-threatening. The recommended amount of vitamin E to be consumed daily is 15 milligrams. Toxicity thresholds are set at a daily intake over 1,000 milligrams per day. 1/4 cup of almonds, 1 tablespoon of raw olive oil, 1/2 cup of avocado, and 1 cup of kiwi total 15.1 milligrams, which would provide the recommended daily intake. Vitamin E is a 2 on our vitamin deficiency rating scale.